Hi, I'm State Representative Peter Schweyer, and for the better part of the last 7 years, I've been a member of the House Democratic Appropriations Committee. And it's a really unique responsibility, or it's a really unique opportunity, because you get to see how we spend over $40 billion of your taxpayer money to try to make our communities the best places they could possibly be. And when you think about the state budget, you have to start with education funding, human services, transportation, public health, early childhood, elder care. State government touches so many things. And the way that we're able to impact our communities and hopefully make all of our communities in Pennsylvania better is by funding these programs. So as somebody who lives in the south side of Allentown, who represents Lehigh County, you know, it's part of my role and responsibility to make sure that we get an adequate piece, our due share, of that big pie of funding that's in Harrisburg. And the appropriations process is really where that begins and ends. When the governor does his budget proposal, we all start thinking about what we like and what we don't like about it. And this has been the way it's been for decades, and it's been no different under Governor Wolf. And so in February every year, the governor gives his budget proposal, and we had a really interesting one in this year. Then we go through budget hearings. And I'm standing here from the steps of the state capitol in the middle of budget hearings, where we're reviewing every line item, every area, every agency in the governor's budget proposal so that it A, matches our goals and what we think is best going to be able to improve our communities, but also that we make sure that every dollar of your tax dollars is being spent appropriately. So we're now in these budget hearings. These go for 3 weeks, where a number of us, Democrats and Republicans, will sit in a room and we'll talk to cabinet secretaries and we'll talk to experts and learn more about what the governor's proposal is. Negotiations will continue between the administration and House Democrats and Senate Democrats and House Republicans and Senate Republicans. And usually sometime in June, we'll pass a final budget. I'm so very honored to be a member of the Appropriations Committee. It is one of the best ways that I know to put myself in a position to serve you and our entire region the best I possibly can. Again, to make sure that we know how your tax dollars are being spent, to make sure that tax dollars are being spent in a manner that improve our community, and make sure that us in Allentown, Lehigh County, and Lehigh Valley get our fair share of government services.